My name is Ryan and I am part of the Humble Support team. In today's video, we will look at how to set up your simple step numbers on your Humble tool. To begin, we will look to the top of the tool. Be sure to select Settings and make sure you are under the General tab. In General Settings, you will notice the third setting is Receipt Settings. The first option you are going to change is your receipt number prefix. This will show up before the simple step number. The default is INV, short for index, but you are able to choose your own personal prefix. The next thing we will change is the receipt number. This is where your simple step numbers will start and continue on from. For example, if you set this to 1, the next receipt you print will be invoice 2. Thank you for watching and be sure to go to our website for more information or contact us on support@humbletill.com.